And inside, this can be seen even more clearly. There's also an insert that holds the pen quite well.
Hello, my name is Chris, and this is Writing Delight.
Today, I have the Kaweco Student here for you. And not just any, but the Kaweco Student 50s Rock. However, please excuse my voice, as I currently have a cold. This pen comes in this typical tin box from Kaweco. Pen is well stored in this box. The 50s Rock edition is a special version of the Student that comes in a different color. Otherwise, it is identical to the regular Student. We have the usual Kaweco mark on the finial, a gold colored clip, and a gold colored trim ring. The cap is screwed on. Under the cap is this gold colored grip piece and gold colored nib. The finial and the end of the barrel are flattened. The nib has the usual Kaweco decorations on it. In this case, it is an extra wide nib, so double B. But this pen is also available with an EF, F, M and B nib. Here is a close-up of the clip and the trim ring. It is a simple clip with ornaments. The decorative ring has Kaweco written on it and Germany on the back. One detail of the finial with the Kaweco logo. As mentioned earlier, the cap of the Kaweco Student is screwed. This is a cartridge fountain pen. This means that you can unscrew the grip piece here. A standard converter fits inside, like the colored converter from Kaweco used here. The packaging deserves a special mention. As already mentioned, this is made of tin. This tin box is embossed and printed in a raised manner. So we have some elements that are clearly being felt. On the inside, this can be seen even more clearly. There's also an insert that holds the pen quite well. You can also take this as a pencil box for two pens on the go. The pen feels quite good in the hand. You don't have to rest with larger fingers on the thread. With the cap posted, you can also use the pen well. The weight only shifts slightly further back. Let's move on to the writing test. The Kaweco Student glides quite smoothly with the paper. Especially with this extra broad nib. The pen is filled with the Gerhard-Bern Poussière de Lune. The nib is relatively rigid, but a small line variance is possible. Especially with this very wide nib, the ink naturally flows very smoothly onto the paper, but the nibs also usually write well otherwise. Let's move on to a size comparison. Here we have the Kaweco together with the Vixonti Homo sapiens, Alami Safari, a Kaweco Sport, a Pelican M205, and a Diplomat Aero Flame. Regarding size, it is similar to the M205 enclosed, but increases in size when the cap is posted. In a second size comparison, we have the Kaweco Student together with a Pelican M815, a Platinum Plaisir, an Online Bohemian Art, a Cross Townsend, and an Online Vision. The Kaweco Student 50s Rock is a pan that is good to use. It feels comfortable in the hand. The plastic it's made of is a bit sturdier and rides well. Now, of course, this extra ride nib is not a benchmark, but normally the Kaweco nibs are reasonable writing. And for an even better writing experience, there are the new premium nibs from Kaweco, which can also be purchased. Not everyone will like the metal grip, but it is big enough to keep your fingers off the thread. The shape is also very pleasant. The cap can be posted. This of course shifts the weight a bit to the back, but it stays well on the hand. It is well balanced in both cases in my eyes. As mentioned earlier, the 50s Rock Edition makes up the collar. As to shape and elements, it is a typical Kaweco Student. The regular version is a bit more businesslike in its impression. These decayed versions, of which the 50s Rock is just one, are a bit more playful due to the different color scheme. However, they fit fine. All in all, this is a good pen at a reasonable price. With a normal Student, you are under 40 euros. With the 50s Rock, under 60 euros. How do you like the pen? Do you even have it? I hope you enjoyed the video. As always, I would be happy about a subscription and of course a like. Thanks for watching. See you next time.